Dick Fisher. My wife and I had the privilege of having Marie guide our children's lives for 30 years. This lady meant so much to us that when she asked me, if my friend Mark Forrester behind me and I play in her service, it brought back a lot of discussions that we had about music. And at one point I asked Marie what kind of music she liked, and I was sort of thinking down how Marie liked. He said, "Mr. Fisher, I'm just not quite there on that." I said, "Okay." So we're not going to do an Al Green song today. So I thought about a nice song by Curtis Mayfield called "People Get Ready." I'm not going to do that either. Why would we do that song when somebody like Marie was so ready? I've never met anybody who walked the walk, lived life to the fullest, and just adored her Savior beyond words. So three things Marie taught my family, besides be ready when your time comes. The second one is an attitude of gratitude.
Yeah.
Never seen anybody more comforted, happy, and excited about life every single day. I can't even remember her having a cross moment in our life. And the third thing she taught my family was play through the mistakes of life. So Mark Forrester and I been friends for a long time. He knew Marie. He was over at our house all the time. He helped Marie with things when we were out of town. And today, Marie, we're just going to send this out to you. It's our own thing, sort of. We're just going to shed the tears and play through the mistakes. God bless you. It's a privilege.
Amen. Forever worship you. surrounded by your glory. Oh, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or at all be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. What Marie will do as she kneels with her Savior and prays for me and you. I can only imagine. I can only imagine.